Captain's log, supplemental. Harry's recovering in sick bay, and the rest of the away team is safe and sound. As for the drones, the doctors removed most of their implants, leaving us with four very troubled children.
We've sent out calls to any Brunalian or Cadian ships that might be in the vicinity, but we haven't gotten any responses so far, and we're still trying to figure out where the other two came from. It may take a while.
They could use the time. They have a great deal to learn.
It might help if they had someone around who knew what they're up against.
I've never been responsible for children. Mr. Neelix would be a wiser choice.
From what I've seen, you're the one they've established a bond with. They'll be looking to you for guidance.
Perhaps I could help them avoid some of the obstacles I've encountered.
Do we have to regenerate now?
Yes. But first, I was able to salvage your assimilation profiles. They include your names and some limited biographical data.
Icheb. My name was Icheb.
Your name is Icheb.
I remember now. It was my father's second name.
My designation is Mizati. It's a pretty name.
Yes, it is. And it's all yours. Azan and Rebbe. I'll tell you more about them tomorrow. Computer, decrease ambient lighting by 60%. Good night. Sweet dreams.